Good evening. In the news, the 100 Mule March and the 100th anniversary of the LA Aqueduct. A vision for Main Street and Mammoth Lakes. The future of the Green Church is discussed. Comments offered on the proposed Adventures Trail system. An update on the alleged welfare embezzlement and an impressive win by the Mammoth High School varsity football team. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV. I'm Bob Todd in for Bennett Kessler.